against my woolen shirt, and I could feel the warmth of the spring sun on my face. It was real bull work, but I never felt any better. I wondered if there was anyone in the world as free and happy as I was.
I would never stop dreaming of meeting someone like Dick. Don't want to know why I'm not married. It's because I'm looking for.
I would spend the rest of the afternoon ripping boards from my well-seasoned logs. I would need 7 or 8 to provide me with a solid and level foundation for the cash building.
And he is an uncommon man.
With 6 boards ripped, it was time to take a break.
With uncommon virtues.
I would see if